The seconds tick by against a background of conflicting feelings and emotions. This is a moment for inner reflection. Each rider mentally reviews the ups and downs of a year of intense competition. After 3 years as All Japan Road Race Champion in the 500cc class, number 21, Tadahiko Taira, is seeking new challenges. He is racing for Yamaha Marlboro in his first full entry in the World Grand Prix. They say you are a rebel, beautiful loser, maybe so. Maybe you'd best be on your way. This goal is unsettled. Two summers upon the weeping poles. You're pushing too hard, you're getting too close. Besides Taira, the team includes team manager Araki and teammates Kazuhiko Matsumoto, Masato Suzuki, and Pietro Ganni from Italy. Eddie Lawson. Eddie Lawson won the AMA Superbike Series 2 years in a row in 1981 and 1982, entered the World Grand Prix 500 in 1983, and took the championship in his second year of competition. His stable riding style has won him the nickname Steady Eddie, and he is regarded as Yamaha Marlboro's number one rider. In fact, this year, he is the rider to beat. He is the king. And every rider on the circuit has designs on his crown. Such is the fate of success. Australian Wayne Gardner was recruited by Mamoru Moriwaki and moved to England. He is racing for Rothmans Honda and ranks second overall. This is his fifth time to compete in the World Grand Prix, and his sights are set on Lawson's title. Mamola. He first raced in the World Grand Prix when he was 19. Ranked third overall, he is regarded as a major contender. This year, as last, he is racing for the Lucky Strike Roberts team. He is known for donating his prize money to charity. all these men, this year is the turning point. The circuit in Assen, about 150 kilometers from Amsterdam, is famous. It has more than 30 corners and attracts crowds of up to 200,000 fans. Known as the Dutch TT, the race is held in the middle of the racing season every year and is regularly interrupted by rain. Tider ranks ninth in the practice and will start from the third line of the grid. As usual, the race is interrupted by rain. The race starts once more, but in the fifth lap has to be stopped again. When weather conditions permit, the race continues.
Thank you.
and fog give the riders a hard time. The wake of the machine in front can reduce visibility to a dangerous degree. Yet despite these daunting conditions, Mamola is demonstrating peak performance and speed. Motorcycle racing pits men and machines against one another in an ultimate trial of technology, technique, and sheer nerve and endurance. But it is not just the riders who compete. It is also the designers, engineers, and maintenance technicians whose combined abilities can be tested by every kilometer of the 120-kilometer race. Motorcycle racing is a team sport above all.
Now I'm 終わったぐらい。
ロードぐらい。
A short rest provides the riders with a much needed opportunity to relax.
So, we're also interested about Japanese rider, Taira.
Yeah.
How do you feel his riding skill?
I think he's very good. I think he's got a good ability, but he still has a lot to learn in thinking and understanding and so on. I think he's got a good future, but you know, he must think a lot more and understand a bit more.
What part have to be learned?
I think he has to be able to get on with Europe, living in Europe, and the general life, culture of different countries, understanding his motorcycle a lot better, learning tracks a lot quicker. It's a combination of a lot of things putting together.
Thank you.
Yeah, he's good.
At the end of the seventh race in the series, Taira has 28 points and an overall ranking of fifth. His record so far cannot be called outstanding, but Taira is determined. He pushes himself to improve step by step. But just as his determination seems about to bear fruit, a tragic accident occurs. A crash at a speed of over 200 kilometers per hour. In the middle of the practice for the French Grand Prix held at Le Mans, Taira is thrown from his machine. The doctors insist that he must rest for at least a month and a half. Taira, however, appears at Suzuka less than a week after the accident. He takes off his plastic collar to ride a YZF, but still is unable to compete. Once again, as in 1985 and 1986, Taira's dream of winning the 8-hour endurance race is condemned to remain for the time being an unfulfilled hope. July 26th, 11:30 a.m., 34 degrees centigrade. It's a hot day in Suzuka.
Thank you.
The Gardner Salon team, which is aiming for its third consecutive win, is in the lead from the start. But Salon's machine slides out of control, and he has to retire from the race. Number 45, the Goodfellow Takayoshi team, is now ahead, with number 21, the Yamaha Tech 21 team of McGee and Wimmer, in hot pursuit. Begins an exciting chase. The Tech 21 team is pushing itself to the limit to take the lead in this dangerous 8-hour endurance race. Takayoshi is ahead of McGee by 14 seconds. 14 seconds and 9 laps means McGee must pick up 1.5 seconds per round to catch up. McGee is not about to give up. Taira is team manager for Yamaha Tech 21. As a rider himself, he can understand better than anyone how McGee feels. Produces a miracle. Leader Takayoshi, pressed by McGee behind, takes a fall. Hearing the announcement, Taira sees victory at last. But it is a bittersweet victory, for Taira has won as team manager, what he never managed to win as a rider. Watches the exuberance from a distance, detached, as if trying to remember something he has forgotten. His feelings understandably mixed. Everyone wants to shake his hand. There is such joy in this moment of triumph, and yet with it, a terrible sadness. Disappointment. What might have been? The finale of the 1987 Suzuka race is dramatic, but it is with a certain degree of regret that Taira returns to the European circuit. Out of adversity is born new energy, new determination. Only 2 weeks after his accident, Taira is back in the British Grand Prix.
Taira is very calm, but Taira is also very headstrong. He's very confident in his own ability to race, which you have to have. The calmer you are, the better you are. Eventually. Cannot get excited. Passion works to extremes. 1 minute you're up very high, and the next minute maybe you're not. So you have to be more of a rider who's more confident in his own ability, no matter what's happening around the rest of the world. You have to be confident in your ability and confident in yourself that you're going to do what you have to do to win the race. Passion is 1 minute you're up, next minute you're not.
Well, as you've seen in the last race, he was going very, very well, and now I think he's even getting better with the 500, so, you know, I think next year he'll probably be very difficult to beat, and right now he's coming much better, so time will tell. I think that, you know, in the future there's a lot to expect from him.
Thank you.
In his last lap, Tyler records the fastest lap time of the race, transcending pain and injury. Although he does not win the race, he wins a victory of spirit. Recording the fastest lap time despite the circumstances, he proves, at least to himself, he has what it takes to win. Depression begins to recede as a sense of triumph dawns. But in the Swedish Grand Prix, fate will test Tyra's resolve once more.
をキープして、もっと多くの配送をする。それと、ワンニーだと思うんだけどね、ブレーキングでね、すごい嫌なチャタンが出ちゃう。嫌に感じるかもしれないけど、ワンニー付近の拾い方。
500cc race, and let me tell you quickly the top 10 in the 500 class after four sessions of time practice. Next to him, Tadahiko Tsunoda, Japan, off the battery, Yamaha 136.57.Completing the front row of the grid, Randy Lamote on the lucky strike, Yamaha Team Roberts, 136.86. Second row of the grid, Rob McElnay, Lawson's teammate on the mark, Yamaha 136.88. Next to him, Rob
In the opening lap of the race, Taida takes a fall, avoiding Yatsushiro, whose machine has gone down ahead of him. In an amazing display of speed and persistence, Taida moves up from last place to 13th by the end of the race. Once again, he refuses to be beaten by bad luck, finding in the difficulties themselves a source of energy and determination. Gardner also is in top form in this race, as if making up for defeats in Suzuka and England. Winning here is important for him, with the championship title almost within reach. Crossing the finish line is exhilarating, for the title is now tantalizingly close. Victory will be his. There are times when motorcycle racing is less of a sport and more of something akin to the chivalric battles of old, where men fought for honor. Each man has his beliefs, his faith, his hopes, and is prepared to struggle on no matter what. Tyra's machine is an orthodox YZR, which requires considerable maintenance care from its mechanics for it to give its best. These mechanics are putting everything into the race. They share Tyra's dream of victory. On the newly built Brno circuit, Tyra is in good form and in the practice manages a lap time of 2 minutes 7.86 seconds. He trails Gardner by only 0.22 seconds and gets the second position on the first grid line. From the moment he closes his visor, Tyra becomes the ultimate competitive animal. The muscles tighten in anticipation of the start. The breathing quickens. He crouches, as if ready to spring. rider is a man with a goal. No matter how difficult things are, he knows he will end on the winner's platform. He does not expect it to be easy, but he knows that success will be his. If not today, then tomorrow. Tider does well in Bruno. There is something different about him. He has a certain style, a maturity. The 24-lap race is over, and Tyra's time has come. Stirs special feelings, gives him a special and long-sought satisfaction. His dream come true, he mounts the platform to claim a well-deserved victory.
マルコ・ヤマハシ・アコシリ・ヤコネ・タダミコ・タイラ。
Tadahiko Taira has finally made his mark in the World Grand Prix and become a part of history. Portuguese Grand Prix is hot, 40 degrees centigrade. Mamola is ahead in pole position, with Lawson and Gardner vying for second. Byron was third at Brno and fourth in San Marino, and is now fifth overall. Many people expect him to rise in the ranking to fourth. But it is not to be. Mamola can't catch up to Lawson, who is ahead and takes his fourth checkered flag of the season. Comes in second, and McGee third. The winner's platform this time belongs completely to Yamaha. Once again, Tyler's hopes are dashed, but his determination remains firm. Tyler has recovered from his accident 2 weeks previously, and once again is aiming to win. With the race about to begin, he raises his eyes to the sky. There is no going back, no retreats in Grand Prix racing. There is only the course ahead. It is a feeling difficult to express, which he knows he shares with all the other racers on the circuit. The loneliness of losing, the pride of winning, disappointment and satisfaction, despair and hope, the bitterness and the sweetness of it all. The World Grand Prix is one of the grandest stages in which the drama of human life is played out. A never-ending story of challenge, of purpose, and effort, and courage.
Stranger.